can't... Oh, wait. Did we go through something? Hold on. Oh, I think we did go through the wall. Alright. Have at thee. Come on, fight me. More mine spiders. And these weren't that tough. They're just... annoying with the debuffs. It doesn't cast that cost that much for him to just cast that. So, I like keeping track of this, how many points they have left, kind of thing. Pretty handy. Wind Devil, sure. Let's thrash the hell out of that one. Yay. Now they have 100. I only did 8? Oh, that's disappointing. Well, that was better. Let's have its points. Oh, it drugged us? Ah! And it's put someone to sleep. Well, okay. Selena's asleep. Someone might be drugged. Select a new leader. Does that mean I'm drugged? But we had Selena as the leader. She's asleep. Well, we have a wake up spell. I must have just had her as a leader. Okay. Valden is drugged. Oh my god! Wait. Oh my god, don't have it. Wow! Drugged, it literally makes your cursor drugged. That's psychedelic effects and everything. Alright, let's see what we have. I don't know if we have removed drugged. We have wake up. Healing hand. Fear, panic, shadows, pain, disease. Poison. Oh, remove drugged! Wrong area. We have to do it when we camp again, I bet. Like the aging stuff. Wow. Alright, let's... wake up... Selena. This guy's almost gone. I'm gonna... go to the next guy with the, Wind Devil. Can I? Plus, every time I hit that. Okay, does that mean he can attack it now? Alright, okay. Wow. The whole battle's being psychedelically impaired here. Okay, one gone. Cause aging. Seem to work. All those three of those seem to work. I wonder... God! Alright, so... what's going on with our members here? Selena's poisoned. And she's stoned. And she's aging. Oh my god. They really don't like her right now. And he's stoned. I guess the worst thing right now is the poison. Yeah, we can't remove the aging during combat. Oh. That is hilarious. Well... where's our remove poison? Remove poison on her. Attacking. He's drugged? I can't do anything with her right now. Deflect. So we got two of our members are, like, stoned out of their minds. Wind Devil on this guy. He's got plenty of hit points left. Selena... Who was... I hate to do it, he's attacking... there. Okay. Can she still hit? No. Is she? No, she's moving. I have her moving. I don't want to move her. Just curious if she'll still make contact. So watch to see if Selena and Valden hit. She does still hit. It's just hard to target. Let me remove the poison. Wind Devil. Failed. Oh, the lame spell? How many spells do these things have? This thing's almost gone. I can stop defending. I can attack this thing now. This thing had to go move. Not gonna... Okay. Okay, that's fine. Wind Devil here. This guy's just hanging out in the back, casting all these crazy spells. You know what, by the way? One of us got lamed. Oh, it's her, isn't it? She's lamed. Why are they they're all picking on her? They're using all their stuff, except for Valden being stoned. They forgot about him. So I need to heal lamedness, I believe, is the spell. Do I not have that? Fear, panic, shadows, pain, disease. Rigidness. I don't think we have that one. Wow. That's no good. Yeah, I don't know how to help her with that. Lameness. Rigidness? I could try it. But I think that's a paralyzation, like an anti-paralyzation. I think there is a remove lameness. Unfortunately, I haven't taken any of those scrolls with us. We need to go back to our house to have her learn that so we can cure that. Unless the bitter does that? What does the bitter do? That removes panic. What does the revitalizing do? That restores stamina. And this doesn't do anything, right? For us? I don't think so. Does it say magic item? Or normal item? I don't see anything like that. Oh wait! That's heal lameness. Let me wait till after the combat's done. Because what if they cast it again, right? We gotta learn that spell. I bet you we have it back at the house. But at the time, I might have been starting to run out of spell learning points. Now I have 24. And more bitters. I'm just gonna have Sabine attack this round then. Nice, 20 and 20. It did 19 aging spell. 33 points. Agile doing 13 and 11. And then there was two. And one of us aged again? Yeah, now Citrine and Selena. Damn. Do we need anti- Does anti-magic help with this? I don't know if I know that, actually. Let me see. Anti-magic wall. Because this is getting annoying. Oh god. Hit that. Good god, wait, so. Wind Devil. Here. Citrine's gonna cast that spell. Agile moving over. It's gonna be annoying. I think I'm just gonna give up on it. It's too hard to hit it. It's too hard to get it. You are incapable of attacking. Oh, never mind then. Never mind. Never mind. Choose someone else. Choose someone else not drugged. She's incapable of attacking because she has lameness. So after the battle, I will cure the lameness. It might only last during battle, too. It's possible. So we're all making our moves. Except Valden is moving. Wow. The drugged is interesting, but it's becoming a pain. Valden failed. Wind Devil did not fail. 12 points. 15 points. Okay, that thing's finally moving up. And we're all reset for some reason. Because she cast a spell, I think. Right, we have anti-magic on now. Stopped it. Alright. Agile can attack now. This thing's almost gone. Do a small healing on Citrine. Gonna do the the Wind Devil here and our friend back here. And that's it. 9 points for Valden. It's 32, nice, Citrine. Awesome. Now, unfortunately, this thing's moved over here. Attack. It can attack in theory this round. But he's... okay, he's gonna... looks like he is attacking that one, so... just wanted to make sure he was. Wind Devil... deflect. Can she deflect? Oh, she can't even deflect. Never mind. Team points. 10. Agile slashing away. It's half dead. Oh, I wanted Edgel to move. Alright, you move. You are not permitted to leave. Oh god. Just move over. I have him attacking, I think, our friend. Wait. No, he's still attacking that thing. I want him to move, though. Okay, he's gonna move. Apparently, yes. Okay, good. This must be entertaining for you guys to watch. It's at 35. I'm not even gonna bother with a spell. Which means I'm not gonna bother with a spell. Okay. Failing, retreating, missing. Come on. Come on. Up. Up, baby. Up. You know, if I had a bigger monitor, it'd be easier, like, the display. Is it, like, of a lesser resolution? Is he attacking it? Wait. No, he's attacking over there. Okay, good. He's attacking it now. I want to get off him. Off! No! No! Yo, Nelvin! Is he still at... no, I have him moving now. Damn it! Good. You're attacking there. He's attacking. I could move her over, but she's not gonna be able to hit it, so I'm just gonna defend still. And yeah, that's it. This thing has 35 points left. Probably gonna kill it this round. 11? 1? 8? 7, 4. 4 points left. Bye. These things were annoying. Citrine, level 28, with 225 total life points, 323 total power points, 17 spell learning points, 12 training points. Okay, so I'm gonna use this on her. Who has that? I think it... Nelvin. We have one of them. Which I don't like. Let me just save first. Quickly. Before things happen. Oh, they both have heal. They both have lameness. Wasn't I able to attack? Lameness makes so you can't attack. I wonder if it affects anything else. Like strength? So far not. I'm pretty sure she was already 40. Forget me. I hate that we only have one of them. I don't suppose it's a disease thing. No, looks like not. Oh wait, no, she has lameness. I have aging. Lameness is the hand. Alright. Talk to the hand. So, we didn't sleep yet. So no debilitating damage, lasting damage should have occurred. You would think so anyway. Strength is still 40. I don't know what it does, necessarily. I don't like quitting out, because that means time's passing. Stamina 19? Was it that low? Alright. Well, Nelvin? Yo, Nelvin. Use heal lameness. Oh, it's on everybody. Is she better with that? So this is aging. So he no longer has this, right? We've used this up, which I do not like. Hopefully nothing else casts that on us. We need more of those bottles. We need to memorize that spell. We need both, really, but especially the spell. But if Sabine is affected to where she cannot heal us, then that's a problem. Alright. So we need to go into here to cast a stop aging for everybody. And then keep trying to use the mouse wheel with this. Remove drugged. And then remove drugged. Yay! We're better. Luckily I had one of those. Hopefully we don't need another, because I hate to run back all the way to the house. I want to finish exploring this labyrinth first. It's a bummer. We need her. We need to get Sabine knowing all the cures. That's gonna be our next order of business. Hopefully I don't forget. Alright, so we have plenty of rations for me. Everyone has zero, right? We're all zeroed out, okay. So one for Edgel. Selena doesn't need any. One should be enough for Nelvin. Sabine, kind of low after all that caring, so she might need two. And Valden will need one. I always save just in case some random encounter. Oh god. That's something they introduced with this game that's not an improvement. Because you know what we end up doing? Just waiting and sleeping anyway. Sabine, I'd like to have a little higher, but I'm just gonna deal with it. Okay. So, magical lantern. Magical barrier. Failed. Failed. Okay, finally worked. And magical salt. Failed. Wow. Alright, and if we come across any spiders, we're gonna be casting using the anti-magic as well. Saving again, as successful. That was pretty crazy. So they were in this little area. Hidden area. Oh, there's a switch. I wonder what the switch controls. Let me just see. We have one door. We have an area here that we have to get into. Otherwise, it might control something through here. Let's see. Click. Oh, that opened. That was not like that. Okay. But we're gonna see what's around here first. Turn, damn you. Okay, where do we go? Jaunty jig music. Gotta love it. Well, that's a dead end. Apparently. Anyway. Gonna check, though, for secret... fake walls. Anyway. Because there's a few of them. So far. Seem to be any. Alright, let's see what's in here. Labyrinth of the Gnomes. Yeah, and it's up this way. Probably some kind of monster in there gonna attack us. I would assume. Hello, Monstre. Yeah, we're getting there. After the last spider battle, I'm really hesitant. Oh, there's a little door. Could that be where the gnomes are, through the teleporter? Interesting. Plus, I really want to check... I think I checked this wall here, but I want to check this wall. Or it might just... this teleporter might just lead into this area. I don't know. Let's see what's through the door, though. More doors and a... There's a button over there. A little thing to read. The sign says, Bralum, Chief of the Gnomes. So, we might be there. Is that who's in here? There's also a button. Bralum? Are you... Hi! I assume you're Bralum. You see before you a small, well-built gnome who looks at you with pride. It is indeed Bralum. He's 410 years old. He is a male gnome. And a 16th level warrior. Aha! Visitors from the big people. Welcome to the Mines of the Gnomes. But unfortunately, you are not coming at the best time, because after almost 80 years of peace, we have just found another problem. You don't say. What kind of problem? Unlike problems... Here's the only thing about special about problems, just the singular problem. Do you want to hear a bit about our problem? Well, yes. To the north of here lies a derelict house. Before the severe floods, a wicked old witch called Mira lived there. We're way ahead of you. We defeated that Mira. We were always arguing with her because she had the horrible habit of turning gnomes into frogs and then setting them loose in her pond. Thanks to Jeb, she drowned in the floods. Oh, she wasn't that bad. I can tell you, there was a huge party then, all those years ago. So those frogs we came across were originally gnomes. That's interesting. And one of them was sitting on the Amber Star, if I remember correctly. We had to find the 13 pieces of the Amber Star. After a relatively long period of peace, a few months later, a strange man appeared here. He introduced himself as Nira, the son of Mira, and demanded that we leave the island. Naturally, we refused, and since then we have been more or less at war with him. And I can tell you, he is an opponent to be taken very seriously, for he has extensive magic powers. He's dead. At the moment, our problem is that we are not strong enough to destroy him, but we are able to withstand him. Perhaps you could help us to deal with him? I would be prepared to give you great treasures if you could help us to make our life a happy one again. Well, done that. Nira. That is the name of the Witch Master. So, how do we tell you that we... Do I have to give you something? I might have to give the ring? I don't know. You know, Amberstar, like, pretty much everyone responded to hello. Nobody knows anything about hello. What's happened to this world? Well, besides a big flood and meteor hitting the planet and turning everything into islands. Other than that, what's happened to this world? We have his magic ring. I have to give you something? Why can't I just tell him that we've defeated him? You know anything about the Schnism word? We're supposed to find out about these words. Tempest Fugit? Trouble. I just want to see if he can get anything more text out of him. Doesn't look like it, though. If I was playing this myself, like, not recording, I'd try, like, every single thing just to see if something might randomly, unexpectedly, you know, bring up something. A response from him. Like, pretty much every NPC. He asked about the mine. Magic words. Is Something about Donner. I guess I know how to talk Gnomish. Yo, Nira's dead. I do not want to join your party. See, he'll say it without us, you know, having to dismiss a member. Why didn't that work with Boar in Gemstone? Who knows, right? I'm guessing we might have to give him some. I think we might be wearing the ring. Hold on. Farewell, and may Jeb, or Geb, the god of the earth, protect you. Nira's ring. Do I have to give this up? Definitely don't want to give up the broomstick. Ugh, it really helps with using magic. I'm probably not going to restore it, but I'm going to save it anyway. I don't want to stink at casting magic again. But what proof do we have, right? We have the ring, and we have the broomstick. That's pretty much all we've gotten, right? I mean, those are the only things that have Nira attached to them. Hmm. Well, we'll see, right? It might not even be this. It might be something I've overlooked that we need to give him or something. Wonderful, you have solved our problem. Straight away I had the impression that you were the right people for this job. Please take this key. It belongs to the treasure chamber here in the house. Take whatever your heart desires. You have earned it. I hope you have something with at least plus 30 use magic. Bralum's key. Many, many thanks for giving us peace again. Can I have the ring back?